do agriculture, fisheries, trade and energy have in common. They are key to our lives, but can also negatively impact our life insurance system, that is, biodiversity. Biodiversity provides us with the oxygen and food we need, as well as medicine, energy and health. Our current way of life is unsustainable. It is driving significant changes in land and sea use, both locally and further afield. It has drastic consequences on organisms that are overexploited. It causes climate change, pollution, and the spread of invasive species, contributing to the rapid decline of biodiversity worldwide. For example, we are able to enjoy eating chocolate today because areas of tropical forest have been transformed into cocoa plantations. This means a loss of habitat for many unique species, such as primates, and a loss of carbon stocks, which is increasing climate change. In order to protect biodiversity while supporting the livelihood of cocoa farmers, a sustainable balance must be found. So, how can we stop biodiversity loss and preserve our life insurance system? Thanks to the EU Biodiversity Strategy for 2030, at least 30% of land and 30% of seas will become protected areas. Protected areas enhance the ability of our seas to provide us with healthy food by replenishing declining fish stocks and are also essential for tourism. Degraded ecosystems will also be restored, benefiting organisms such as pollinators that are essential for growing food crops. The EU Biodiversity Strategy encourages nature-based solutions such as green areas in the urban environment. Green areas have multiple benefits. They reduce the temperature, help to clean the air, improve health and well-being, and support recreational activities. Many other measures are needed to transform our societies and way of life so that we reduce our footprint on biodiversity both within and outside the EU. To ensure this strategy effectively protects biodiversity, policies must be evidence-based and coherent across different sectors. This requires a common and robust knowledge base, which is where the Knowledge Centre for Biodiversity comes into play. We identify, analyse, filter and organise data and information from different sources and make them more accessible. We bring together researchers, policymakers and other civil society actors. We synthesise available evidence and communicate it in a transparent, tailored and concise way. We build a common and enhanced knowledge base for mainstreaming biodiversity in policymaking. Find out more about the Knowledge Centre for Biodiversity and how it supports the EU Biodiversity Strategy.